shuffle the cards up and then you split them in half. 12, because they're 24 cards. And also have these little arrow thingies, which if you get a question right, you put them on. So, and they also have categories, so you pull out a card and say this one is an A. You get a green, you answer the question and then you get a green arrow, and then if you don't answer the question right, you don't get a green arrow. And if somebody has all three of the greens or all three of the blues or oranges or purples, they can, and if they get an A question, the other team can, if they get it right, they can steal the question. So, and they can steal the arrow as well, so yeah. There are also bonus questions. You are going to be reading the questions to us, and we're going to be reading the questions to you. What can you see if you start? So you start, you ask us the question, the first question. Where was he born?
In Mecca.
Correct. Which one is it? It's an A, right?
C.
Who was his companion? Oh, correct. And this one is a D, so you get a healthy thing. And it's A. If you like, then you get